Or will it be the punishment within the judgment day?
Representing the Judgment Day, from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest!
Damian Priest may not be wearing the World Heavyweight Championship, which was his goal last week, but it could be considered a moral victory. Even in defeat, Damian Priest looks as focused and hungry as he's ever been, volunteering to compete in this match, much like last week, without the Judgment Day by his side. Priest is eager to show the WWE Universe, and Matt Riddle in particular, what he is capable of.
Managed to get a quick word from Damian Priest earlier on tonight. He told me, "I stumbled, I didn't fall, and there's always another path to get there."
Priest cannot take Matt Riddle lightly. We saw the vicious side of Riddle last week, attacking Giovanni Vinci of Imperium. If Riddle unleashes that side of his personality, the mixed martial artist within, it could be a long night for Damian Priest. But Priest is firing on all cylinders lately.
We cannot overstate the magnitude of this match. A career-altering, life-changing opportunity for both Matt Riddle and Damian Priest.
Climb the ladder, retreat.